You've written a beautiful report in Google Docs. You're ready to share it with the world, except that you want to change the styles, but you want to change all of the styles at one time. You just want to try on a couple different moods inside the document, but there's no easy built-in way to do that. All right, so we'll set the scene here and just give a quick overview of what we're looking at. So this is just a fake finished document, and it has styles applied to it already, meaning that this is the title. So I have come over here to the toolbar. I've used this dropdown and I've picked title. And when you do that, it applies this style already, which sometimes that's enough, right? You come down, there's a subtitle, and then there's headers and normal text. And you can get kind of a hint as to what's going on if you leave the document outline on the left-hand side. So these are all the things that can get a different style. So you have a header, and we even have some header twos in here. And different styling has been applied to each one of those, but we're going to change them all at the same time. So what we're going to do, we're going to go up to extensions. We're going to start something called styles. And I've already added this add-on. If you don't have it, you go to add-ons and get add-ons. So I'll bring that up. And if you type styles into the search box, you want to choose this one by ablebits. Table styles is for Google Sheets. I do have another video on that, but this is for Google Docs. I already have it installed, so we will close this window, go to extensions, come down to styles, and hit start. If you do want to check out this add-on, if you use the link in the description, it will help to support my channel, and it will bring you to a link that has a discount applied to it already. So please use that link if you do check it out. But I've brought up the add-on here, and when you drop down all styles, let's look at elegant. These different style sets that you can choose from, if you pick one of them, so we'll just pick the green one. We'll come down, well, before we get all the way down, you can just change all of the heading ones, for example. But the most powerful function here is if you come down and you just click on apply style, and that will style everything in the document. It will change it to this new selection, and it's all done. So that is a way to quickly style your Google Doc. I'm going to pick one more just for kicks. We'll do practical. And we'll pick this one. This will kind of bring it back to a more traditional type look for docs. And there you go. Really easy to use. And next we're going to take a look at the other add-on that we saw when we dropped down that menu called Table Styles. And it will allow you to style your tables in Google Sheets just the way you want. I'll see you in that video. Thanks for watching.